Welcome to the Plastic Surgery Awareness Channel.
In this video, you will know about how plastic surgery helps in reshaping of ear. Some children are born with absent or rudimentary ear, which is known as anosia or microsia. Or ear may be damaged by accident, injury or burns. Or some people may have prominent ears. Any of this ear deformity leads to psychological trauma because of teasing and embarrassment by other people. This psychological trauma can impact upon the academic achievement and personal development of young children with ear deformity. Anosia or microsia can be corrected by reconstructive surgery of the ear, which is done in two stages. In first stage, cartilage is harvested from the ribs and ear is shaped as a mirror image of the opposite normal ear. And this framework is inserted behind the skin. And in the second stage, this framework is elevated and skin graft is placed behind the ear. Sometimes third stage is required for minor modifications of the ear. Ideal age for this ear reconstructive surgery is 6 to 7 years, because by that time 90 to 95% of the normal ear has been developed. Cosmetic surgery for correction of prominent ears is called otoplasty, which can be done after the age of 5 years. In this surgery, a small incision is made behind the back of the ear and the cartilage is reshaped, so the incision is well hidden. It can be done under local anesthesia in adults, but requires general anesthesia for children. Patient is discharged in the same evening and can do all routine activities from the next day. The stitches are removed within 7 to 10 days. Some persons may have deformity of the earlobes and many females have split earlobes. This can be corrected by cosmetic surgery of the ear. This leads to better acceptance in the society, thereby increase in self-confidence and self-esteem.
Thanks for watching this video. If you want to know more about plastic surgery, continue watching this channel.